am I? What happened? Oh, my brother, you were so close. I swear I will find you.
Do I ask too much of her?
Time again will tell.
A white peacock. What can it mean? What are those creatures that chase it?
But see, Rangda has the soldiers under her spell.
A fresh mortal at the gate? Greetings, little fly. Welcome to my web.
City of such beautiful waters, but the waters are now choked with poison. There used to be many more lotus flowers.
They all...
Shrine to mighty Lord Vishnu. This must be Hiranya Nagari. I have heard such tales of this place.
She recognizes the city built to your glory. Are you not pleased, O Vishnu?
It was my city, indeed. Built to house my temple. But it is no longer mine. A great shadow has fallen over it. Demons of Rangda in my city.
Her shadow is long.
You must defeat them, Raji.
She cannot hear you, but she knows what to do.
A city filled with marvels. Delicate carvings and intricate mechanisms, mills powered by water, wheels that turn other wheels, that open gates and lift great weights.
Jalasura, demons of water, mechanical slaves to Ranga. Raji, avoid their gaze.
Out. Is it hurt?
Do you remember what I keep in my temple, Buddha?
Of course. That gives her a chance. But the way is blocked. Look, the Gajan waters are high.
There are mechanisms to lower them. But what does she know of cogs and wheels?
She is clever, this girl. She will find a way.
Of Hiranya. They are restless. Something is wrong.
Ranga has corrupted even the fish.
It can be put right, Vishnu. It is why we are here.
But what about us, Didi? Why do we have no mother, no father?
They are up there, in the stars, little brother. You shall not stop me.
This is a place of cunning. The mills, the water that feeds the green fields. There is no denying it is clever, Vishnu. It is such a concentration of power. And now it is in Rangda's hands.
You shall not stop me!
gods are with me.
By the Maharshi, Kadru gave birth to 1,000 eggs. Vinita gave birth to only 2 eggs. With time, Kadru's eggs began to hatch. Inside each one was a coiling snake. Jealous that her sister's eggs had already hatched, took it upon herself to break open one of her own eggs. Inside Vinita's egg was a half-formed bird-like creature. Enraged by his mother's actions, he cursed her, saying that she would be a slave to Kadru until her second egg hatched. And if she did not show patience with that hatching, she would forever be a slave. And so, under the curse of a half-formed offspring, and through the machinations of Kadru and her Naga children, Vinita became a slave to her sister. Years passed until one day Vinita's second egg finally hatched. From it emerged Garuda, the king of birds. Seeing his mother's servitude, Garuda asked the Nagas to free her. They agreed, but on the condition that Garuda would fly to heaven and fetch for them the elixir of immortality. Garuda, for his mother's sake, flew to the heaven of the Devas. He was too powerful for the Devas to defeat, and so seized the elixir from them. I saw that Garuda did not want the elixir for himself, and so I manifested myself to him. Because his heart was pure, I granted him the gift of immortality. In return, he granted me the gift of becoming my mount, should I so desire it. I warned Garuda of the deceptive nature of the Nagas. So Garuda returned to the Nagas with the elixir, but tricked them, telling them that it could only be consumed after they had purified themselves in the holy river. He attacked them unsuspecting as the bathed and ate them up. He freed his mother, Vinita. For safekeeping, Brahma took the elixir and bore it back to the heavens.
here.
Further than this, and see many more wonders before your time is done. I have no doubt.
She will also see terrors.
Indeed, this place is beautiful, but at its heart stands the usurper Rangda. I hope Raji is prepared.
Again, it is under attack. Is it following me? Trying to reach for me? Golu,
Has a sting. Who is this intruder, and why does she dare my wrath? It is not far now, but she will need to climb high.
That is something we know she can do. But to face what lies beyond. She is strong, Vishnu, but Rangda is the child eater.
My city must be freed.
Me.
Be ready, Raji. Sword, shield, and heart.
Who dares to lie? I'll end you, mortal. So you have a present. When your travels are over.
You will die for what you have done here.
Weapon on me.
Vishnu as my shield and Durga as my sword. I will bring you down.
I will use your entrails as a banner. And I shall do so again.
A great victory, but Rangda was never a clever creature. Now Raji must face the schemer behind Rangda. How will she fare against Mahabalasura, who holds her brother's life in his palm? The mystic messenger was exhausted. He warned Raji of what lay in his land. A conqueror had come, bringing demons, death, and despair. It was her only way to reach Golu. They must move swiftly. Thank you. demon army would do anything to stop Raji reaching the mystic land. The mystic. Badly wounded. Raji must continue on her own.